When you guys join Midgard.sbs, make sure to type in :// refer FBK Merc in game, and that's gonna give you guys a referral casket for completely free. Definitely take advantage of my referral code to get a nice head start at Midgard.sbs. Alright boys, in today's video we are once again back at Midgard and we are gonna be giving away a $50 bond in today's video. So to be entered in the giveaway, make sure to like the video, comment your in-game name, subscribe to my channel, turn on the post notifications, come and join my personal Discord and also add me on Snapchat FBK Merc. And that is all you guys have to do. Good luck and I hope you guys will enjoy the video. Alright boys, as you guys can see, Midgard.sbs has released another massive update. So they added Reaper boxes, Pandit, as well as also Warcat Shield. So starting off boys, they added the new Reaper boxes right here. These are dropped from bosses while on a Reaper desk. That's how the Reaper boxes are looking like. And these are all the different rewards that you can get out of these. As you guys can see, these boxes are very, very choicy. Then they also added Slayer VIP tickets. Slayer VIP tickets are obtained from Reaper boxes, allows you to choose between two random Slayer or Reaper tasks. So that's how the Slayer VIP tickets are looking like. And then we also have the Desert Bandit as well. New level 90 thieving pickpocketable NPC at home. So you need 90 thieving for that and then you can pickpocket from it. That is lovely. Then they also added the Warcat Shield. New shield that can be made using all three Dragonfire shields and a Warcat Char. Has a special effect against Veraclit's corner special attack where you won't take any damage. And that's how the Warcat Shield is looking like. And that's how you guys will be able to upgrade it. Then also creating boxes. The other three boxes, God Wars boxes and Xeric boxes, can now be made in the Invention tab. Then they also added login bins. You can now create a login bin for your account. You can set the bin when you first create your account or by typing :// set bin. Reaper Slayer Helm redesign. Reaper Slayer Helmet has been recolored to match the Reaper as well as Hydrix color scheme. Then they also did raid improvements. Xeric armor rate from 1 in 75 to 1 in 50. Xeric weapon rate from 1 in 75 to 1 in 50. Chaotic weapon rate from 1 in 100 to 1 in 50. Lowered the hit points of Xeric raids monsters. Increased the amount of coins obtained from the Xeric and Chaotic raids. And then they also did some miscellaneous updates as well. Fixed issues concerning max cash being lost from the bank. Fixed an issue with Mimic Token being used but not teleporting correctly. Fixed an issue with Veraclit killing the whole party if leader was not in the corner. Fixed an issue with the clan chat not updated on resizable mode. Increased attack distance of Derwen. Fixed a typo when examining items showing a price. A best control interface now shows correct directions. And much, much more. And also when logging in, you will now receive a message for the last update. Voting in the last 12 hours and killing the vote boss will grant a drop rate boost and double drops. Added :// Corp, :† Nex, :},Solak, and :},Chops. Added Mimic Tokens to the Donator Store for 2 Donator Points. Corp Sigils can now be disassembled. Demon Gings and TK's room are split by type now. General Grador, Siliana, Karil, and Kriara spawns have been increased. Mimic has been added to the collection log and added Reaper box and coin back to Reaper geese. So boys, crazy new updates have been made at Midgard.sbs as you guys can see. I will also now head in game and let's also check out some of these updates out in the game as well. That's gonna be the plan boys, but yeah, massive new updates at Midgard. Link is down below. Come and get on the grind today, boys. So, boys, here we have got the new Reaper boxes that they added. So, you can get all these lovely loots out of these, boys. Mimic Kill Tokens, Mystery Boxes, Chaotic Boxes, Xeric Boxes, Luck Potions, Diamond Keys, Starved Ancient Effigy, Raptor Keys, and much, much more. And that's how the Reaper boxes are looking like. And then they also added the Slayer VIP tickets, which will allow you to choose between two random Slayer or Reaper tasks. And here we have also got a new Desert Bandit that they also added. There is the Desert Bandit right over here, as you guys can see. And you need a thieving level of 90 to be able to steal from this NPC. Then they also added the Warcat Shield. As you guys can see, that's how it's looking like. And these are the stats of the Warcat shield. It is literally the second best in slot shield in the game. That is crazy, boys. And then they also did many other updates as well. So guys, if you guys haven't joined Midgard yet, as I said, boys, link will be down below. Definitely come and get on the grind today, boys. This server has loads of cool custom content to offer. It is a very, very fun RSPS out here to play. So boys, link is down below. Come and hop online today and play with hundreds of other players online. And yeah, boys, enter up the massive giveaway as well. And I will see you guys in the next one. Have a good one and peace out, everybody.